This match is final. Carlo and Mary is on the hot Alex and April need to beat them twice for them to win the on this.
Yeah, that one, I may switch up the charger. I might need that one, but you can plug that one up for now.
Thank you.
Ray, you only need one headset or two?
Okay, well,
I just didn't want to, I mean, you know, even talk to anyone.
Open ring game players. Finish the rec you are on and then stop. Open ring game players. Finish the rec you are on and stop. Open players, finish the raft that you were on and then stop playing. Stop playing. Open ring game players. We're going to redraw. Alright, we have 18 players left in the open three-man. 18 players left in the ring. Ian Rowland, Sean Black, Sean Moore, Shane Wolver, John Gabriel, Manny Chapp, Jordan Contreras, Nick DeLeon, Javi Pacheco, James Rodriguez, Michael Yedney, Sheriff Saini, Tommy Tokov, Slash Roberts, Chris Evans, Justin Espinoza, Shane Henry, Blaine Vargas. You want to call your field assignment in that order?
Yeah, but it's
not
like a night
of camera. Table number three, Noah Contreras will be driving first. Nick DeLeon, Robbie Pepito, James Lagunas, Michael Young, and Sharik Saeed. Noah, Nick, Robbie, Pius, Michael, and Sharik on table number three. Table number four, Tommy Tokov, Josh Roberts, Chris Evans, Justin Espinoza, Shane McMahon, and Blaine Vargas. That is Tommy, Josh, Chris, Justin Espinoza, Shane McMahon, and Blaine Vargas. And table number six, Ian, Sean, John Moore, Shane Wood, John Gabriel, and Manny Chow.
I was like,
six, just to open a bat real quick. Number six, Ian Bowling will bat first. Sean Black, John Mora, Shane Wolfer, John Gabriel, Manny Chow. Number three, Noah Contreras will bat first. Noah, Nick, Robbie, Peter Slabudis, Michael Yednick, and Sharif Saeed. Number four, Tommy T, Josh Roberts, Chris Tevez, Justin Espinoza, Shane McFinn, and Blaine Barnes. There's 17 players left in the ladies. 17 players in the ladies' green game. Table number 7 will be EG, Kim Pierce, Kim Stevens, and Cheyenne Valdez. Players, do not start your matches yet. Players, do not start your matches yet. Have a running clock. Clock is not running. Please do not start your match. Ladies players, we have 16 players left. 16 players left in our ladies event. This is your batting order for the ladies. Christina Schneider, Marissa Rushton, Erica Hamlin, Holly Maloney, and Kim Sanders on table number 10. Table number 10. Christina, Melissa, Erica, Holly, and Kim. Table number 8. Chris Fields, Margaret Fox, Cheyenne Valdez, Rachel Hurst, and Mary Avina, number 8. Chris, Margaret, Cheyenne, Rachel, and Mary, number 8. Table number 7, Ming Ming, Melissa Smith, Gigi Holliday, Grace Gerritsen, Kim Pierce, and Jenna Bishop. So 3 tables for the ladies, 10, 8, and 7. 10 is Christina Schneider, Melissa Rushton, Erica Hamlin, Holly Maloney, Kim Samuel. Table number 8 is Chris Fields, Margaret Fox, Cheyenne Valdez, Rachel Hurst, Mary Avina. Table number 7 will be Ming Ming, Melissa Smith, E.G. Calajay, Grace Gerritsen, Kim Pierce, and Jenna Bishop. Kim Pierce will be out. Table number 7 will have Ming Ming, Melissa Smith, E.G. Table number 7 will be Ming Ming, E.G. Calajay, Grace Gerritsen, and Kim, or excuse me, Jenna Bishop. Give you a few extra minutes because we started stopping in the middle of the 2-4 last time. So we're gonna give you a few minutes at 2-4 before we continue. Ready, set, go. We are on 2 on the 5 and 4 on the 10. 2 on the 5 and 4 on the 10. Let's break them.
April.
Just one more time. Adrian, everybody. Team number four, Tommy, John, Chris, Justin, Shane, and Blaine. Remember, you're redrawing after three reps. Redraw. Team number three is Noah, Nick DeLeon, Robbie Capito, Peter Lewis, Michael, and Sharina. Table number six will be Ian, Sean, John, Shane, John Gabriel, and Manny Chow. We are playing to two players left at every table, and then you are stopping. It's both open and the ladies. Chad Burgess, if you are in the room, please meet McKenna at the bar. They have a table available for you. Chad, you have a table available for you. Please meet McKenna at the bar. Speaking of the bar staff, let's make sure we're taking care of McKenna and Lupe and all the folks that are taking care of us. They are working their hind ends off. Make sure this is a great event. Make sure we take care of the people that take care of us.
I know we have a
fried
trip, but at least I got it.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, round is up. We're on 3 on the 5 and 6 on the 10. Complete the current rack you are on. Move it up. 3 on the 5, 6 on the 10. Check out the great stuff they got going on. They got the new group of gloves, some brand new apparel. Also, talk to Bill Billy about maybe doing some lessons. He's going to do some lessons every day, and I'll maybe have some spots available for you on Monday as well. One of the best teachers in the game, so make sure you're back in soon. Let's also check out Gary. He's back to do a few work. Thank you. Also, he's one of the best in the business, so make sure you go back there and get it done. You know, staying, everybody working here, will make sure we take care of those. So, thank you so much.
Ricardo, Mike?
I don't think so.
Is that Mike?
I don't know. He is.
Also, as another clear reminder, our open main event, ladies and 10 ball main event championships, our collared shirt apparel, or the official event t-shirt, which is in the back, on the table next to the Bryant.
Yes, sir.
The Bryant team, the Brutal Game here. So make sure you either get one of those official event shirts for the current year, or you want a collared shirt.
What is his, do you know what is the details of his build? With both, as far as like, what they do for
you? Free food and drink, free pool, and as far as money.
I didn't know. I knew the deal that they had in South Carolina or North Carolina, whatever, but it didn't seem to have. think I'm almost giving 1,500 for a living.
I'm sure they're giving them something. He's going to do it for free.
Dennis is trying to get it worked out lately.
He's got the governor behind him, Horatius?
Yeah, I heard. Yeah,
he's gone for 3 or 4 years.
But now you get into office.
And my understanding is because they were on this group, they ended up making money over here instead of being on the athletic.
It's kind of the basis.
Yeah. To me, okay, it's like, if that's the case, instead of the government, well, it's a stupid thing. Instead of the government, just like, okay, pay us time.
Hey, that talk should be legal.
That's what it's all about.
Every shot
counts. That's what he wanted to do.
That's right. You can only use that for drawing, okay? That should be legal, that joke. It makes it, you should ban it.
No, I meant the ones over here.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know who this is.
Is it really awesome?
Yeah, wait.
You're not allowed.
I didn't even play in the pre game. I was on the top. I came up here Tuesday, practiced for a long time. By the time I got up here, and then I got up here Wednesday before the Scotch Doubles day, practiced way too much. It was awesome. We won our first match, and then we had to play now. Wednesday. I just came up a day early to play. The hell we had Alex April, the second friend Scotch Doubles. Chris Towns, second. I brought a lot of people when I was just on there.
I had last two
years. I'm up and down, and just those are my hands adjusted, but they're not. kind of person I am. I want to handle it as easy as possible. If I have to get legal representation, but if I'm taken care of, then I'm willing. But I'm on my way to Austin. I said, what can you do as far as a rental? She said, well, I can't do anything unless until an adjuster looks at it and everything. I said, okay. But, in a turn, there's a definition in it, and right, there's a definition. I don't know if the brain's tweaked at all. It's pretty even, but if the brain's tweaked at all, it's cool. So 2018, I only owe 13 on it. The trunk hood, the trunk lid, the trunk body, the fender, the quarter panel, all that needs to be replaced. So it doesn't take long to back up.
I might owe 13 on it, but it might be worth
it. Might be what? Well, yeah, well, depends on if they look at the way the market is right now. But yeah, that would actually.
Right now, they're getting a lot of money. All the parking lots are in.
Well, my buddy that sold the car to it being a trucking company and a commercial company, and the Hudson insurance lady that I'm dealing with wasn't with us. She was a third party that I was in contact with. And she said, you know, I said, ma'am, I said, I'll tell you this, I know my company deals with like 40 different insurance companies, and this is one of the best about not trying to deal with that. And then Dawson is on the cars. I'm probably going to throw more money at you. I'll see. If it's reasonable,
say that to me.
If it's total and I get replacement value, I want it to be on top of the pay. Because my intention is to keep it, so pay it off and then give you well, I want to see how far they'll bend. But yeah, Doss told me.
You hold out a little bit.
Yeah, he told me when you get your first offer, he said, let me look at it. It's hard for the car.
Yeah.
but I laid off the groundwork to at least let them know, look, I'm just, you know, I don't want to run into the water like everyone is, but I wanted them to know I've got medical conditions, pre-existing and everything that could come into play. Where, like, if you are going to try to get from me, then I think, you know, this is all the different things I can do if I want. That's the last thing I want to do, but I also know my insurance company.
Starts at 8, right?
Yeah.
Hey, wait. Alright, it's okay. You just want to get something. Now you guys got a relay.